recording, isn't it? Yeah. So.
Yeah.
I'll try it. Only because I'm on the play.
On the draw, I mean, yeah.
Or, yeah, on the draw. Go ahead. Mist Intruder, 1/2 flyer, Injustice, go ahead. One?
Yeah.
Injustice trigger. Play an island, tap 3. Benthic Infiltrator, go ahead.
Can't be blocked. 1/4 unjust. Seems good. Before main phase, I'll deal 2 to that and I'll bounce him to your hand.
Sure.
Oh, and it does get exiled.
Alright.
Yeah.
Tap 4. Kiora?
Sure.
Minuser. Reveal the top 4 cards of your library.
You can do a creature in the library. And or?
And or.
Okay.
So, I'll take a forest, and I'll take the Plated Crusher, and then Rust Graveyard. Go ahead.
Kiora?
Yeah, that sucks. Alright,
go ahead.
Tap 5 for Kozilek's Channeling. Go ahead.
He has to attack, so.
Yep, we have 17.
Quick.
Nope, go ahead.
I'll play Skyline Cascade. Come Firebird doesn't untap. And tap 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Bane of Balaghan. Whenever he attacks you, sacrifice 2 permanents. Go ahead.
I'll turn against him.
Yeah, that's good.
Trigger.
That's rough.
Yeah.
Yeah, I'm taking 10. Go down to 7.
End turn.
Thanks for letting me have him back at least.
I've only got 2 more turn against on my deck.
Go to combat?
Sure. Let's see here. So it's 11 total.
Yep.
Well, this goes on the stack first, right? So
yep.
I'll take care of these. They get exiled? Or is it?
Yep, exiles. Push X bombs. I'll mine.
Alright. Damage, anything before it?
Nope.
11, so 8.
I'll tap 4 for a giant mantis. Go ahead.
2-4 each.
Has made this game interesting.
Well, if I didn't take it, I think I just lose.
Yeah. I'm just saying, like, in general, this game is kind of, like,
yeah,
crazy.
say
yep.
a sign on.
No, you get him when he enters the
battlefield. Okay, I get him right off the bat. It's even better. Okay, so that actually is better than I thought. So I'll deal 4 to your Mantis right now, because he pulled in on my creature that I control.
Shit, never mind.
So I could swing for 6, put you to 1, and then I have 2 blockers. And that seems good, so... put you to 1.
Alright.
Go ahead.
That guy.
Alright, I think if there's something, I think off the top of my head I can give him trample and pump. Let's see, I don't think there is. So if there's nothing you can do here, no matter what, like, you just lose to this. Unless you've got another reach guy. So I'm gonna take the risk here, and I'm just gonna block with a Scion.
First
actually,
you gotta
I'll sack these two.
Okay.
Block with the Scion. Pretty good.
Yeah, that's game. I need you to get rid of the other flyer too.
Yeah.
Yeah, that was close.
I'm glad I had that spell to take control of him. He'd have been so far ahead on mana, there's no way. Let's turn it off when we're doing this one.
Let's push it again.